What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's Ford at Slice of Life 8905. Today we are embarking on an adventure.
Yeah, it is ugly up here.
We're embarking on an adventure up to Indian Valley Reservoir. We're probably gonna do some fishing, some main camping. Not too much of exploring or any trails, but we're just out here to have a good time. And we're taking Walker Ridge Road, and then we're going to take Bear Valley Road on the way out. So stay tuned for that. Hopefully we catch some fish and have some fun for you guys. So we'll see what happens, and I'll keep you guys updated. Walker Ridge Road is a fire road that meanders through the Mendocino National Forest, offering breathtaking, picturesque views from the Indian Valley Reservoir to the surrounding mountain peaks. This road will lead you to Bartlett Springs Road, where you make a left and it will take you directly down to the lake and to Cache Creek.
Probably know more than me. I don't come up Walker Ridge Road that much. I always take Bear Valley Road, but I wanted to take this road just so the guys I'm with could see a couple of viewpoints up here of the lake and everything. But it looks like they graded the road so far, but last time I was here, I remember it was super bumpy and crazy. But I don't know, so far it's okay. We'll see what happens. I know there's a lot of side-by-sides and quads and dirt bikes and all that, so we'll see what happens, but so far it's pretty cool. So I'll let you guys know if anything changes for any of you that want to know. We got my buddy Colby in the front. He's going to be leading for a little bit. I'm always leading, so it'd be nice to have somebody else lead and just cruise behind him. So we're almost down to Indian Valley Reservoir by the creek. We're on Bartlett Springs Road right now, and it's nice. I think somebody came and groomed all of this because it's not as bumpy as it was in the past, but it's not too bad. So we're gonna go find a spot real quick to have some lunch somewhere, and then we will be on our way. Let's go. Try to find a spot somewhere over here by the lake and then have some lunch, you know, get some food in our bellies and something to drink, and then we are going to explore the creek a little bit because it looks like nobody's down here, which is freaking awesome. So we will see. Hopefully we can choose whatever spot to camp at we want to, so we'll see. Doesn't look like there's a lot of people. I like it. Thank you. gonna take a break right here. And we're gonna have some lunch. Oh, that's pretty cool. That's a cool lunch.
It looks like they're spray painting.
They're not. All right, gotta see if my lunch is warm. It's warm. I don't know if it's super hot, but it's warm. What are you doing? Oh, yeah. River, come! Is it still there?
Oh, yeah, and they're warm. Look at that.
Oh, yeah, perfect.
Yeah, brother. Sweet.
Huh? All right. You guys want some chicken wontons? Oh. Just got a sandwich, man. Oh, you got a good sandwich.
It's an Italian sandwich.
Let's see that thing.
You want to see it? Go.
Damn.
Got the good bread on there.
I need some of that. Breakfast of champions. It's a brunch.
This is Cache Creek. The water levels are low and dropping, allowing for easy creek crossings. As you make your way through the creek, the possibility of camping spots are endless. They are everywhere, both sides of the creek. You know what they say, early bird gets the worm, right? So if you have a spot in mind, you better get there, because this place can get quite crowded. We chose a deeper section of the creek for fishing, but if you prefer a more peaceful atmosphere, the upstream area, characterized by the soothing sound of water flowing over the rocks, making miniature white water rapids, that would be more of a suitable choice for you. And don't forget, this place offers a variety of fun activities for you and the kids. Skipping stones, running around at night with flashlight looking for bugs and lizards with the kids. I myself think this is a perfect place for the family.
Well, I caught one, but I didn't have my phone, so I went back to get my phone. Now I'm back to the spot where I caught him at. Let's see if we can catch another one. I'm always catching him off camera. Another one. This is a little guy. Hey, that's the first one was bigger. That's all right. And I'm trying to fish for crappie, man, but these guys are just hungry. I guess because it's winter, they're trying to get full, but they're trying to get fat. Just relax. Look at that. Little tiny baby guy. But if we were starving, stranded, that's protein. That's the meal right there. On to the next.
You let him run for a second. No?
He came off because I let him run. God damn it, man.
I just wanted you to get some action.
All right, well, we're done fishing. We only caught a couple of fish. I mean, it was enough. This guy read his book over here. Oh, Colby.
Hell yeah. Whoa.
Hey, get out of there. They don't like each other. All right, so we're going to set up the fire. We're going to make dinner. And then we'll probably hang out until it's time to go to bed. So we'll see you guys in the morning. But first, watch this. about to make dinner. We got the fire. And when you say sometime, we got the movie sometime. Going. I'd been here a good while when
they come. They're not bad though.
No, they're all right. They're a little crispy. We forgot we put the wontons in the fire. I mean, the outside's crispy, but the middle's still good. It's pretty good still, huh?
Good.
They're hot. Oh. Well, maybe I should dig around. Hot. But it's still pretty good. Oh yeah. Woo. Oh, it's even stuck to the foil. It's pretty poor out here. That's how we eat.
Poor man style.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta get the soup in the can.
Oh, the soup in the can?
The soup in the can.
This guy's poor, too. We found him out here looking for help.
Soup in the can.
This reminds me of Dennis the Menace. When he's eating the beans out of the can.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Dude, that movie, I haven't seen that movie in a minute.
Yeah.
All right, so we're about to smash on some food, have a couple of drinks, watch the movie, go to bed. We'll see you guys in the morning. Deuces.
Good morning. Doesn't look like it, but it is freezing out there. This guy wants to go out so bad.
It's cold, it's early. Ben's already out there fishing. I think I'm gonna go join him in a little bit. River's already out, so let's go check out, see if we can catch some fish this morning, and then maybe make some breakfast, get on with our day, hang out here for a minute, and then roll out. Probably explore before we leave, but let's go. Let's tag along. Go here. Guys, we're on our way out. We just set up camp. We did a little bit of fishing. I think Ben caught one fish. I didn't really catch anything, but I didn't fish for too long. But we ended up eating breakfast. We put the fire out and we're rolling out. We're gonna go out through Bartlett Springs Road all the way out towards Clear Lakes Oaks. But we're gonna go check out this spot. It's called Pinnacle Rock Lookout. I've never been there. I don't know. We're gonna see if we can get to it. If not, oh well. And it's just a trail and a ride back to Highway 20. So I'll show you guys that on the way. And then that's it. So we'll see you guys in a little bit. Man, I'm surprised how many pretty colors are over here. It is fall, but I didn't think there was any this kind of pretty of colors all over here. I mean, look at this. A little more momentum. I should probably move my truck. There he goes. Another pretty sweet camp spot if you're here for just like a one-nighter. But I'll drop the coordinates on the video for you guys on this spot, but you get this whole view of the valley. All that. Phone doesn't do it justice, but it's pretty. Let's go. Up. Out of that. Gates or nothing. I have a buddy who's been there. He says it's a pretty cool view. And then he said, I think he said something about a gate being locked. So we're going to find out.
Think of that. This pinnacle rock. Can I see it? Oh, yeah, right there. Let's go see. Oh, this is a tight fit right here. Years, man. Well, if you're coming to the rock, Pinnacle Rock, the views are not that great. There's a lot of trees everywhere, and I think it was a waste of a trip up here. There's one more road right here on the left. I'm gonna see and hopefully check that out. That has some great views. If not, well, I will let you guys know. Again, no views.
Yeah,
no bueno. Go ahead and turn around and get out of here.
Thank you guys for watching. Appreciate you for making it this far. It means a lot. Do me a favor, make sure you smash that subscribe button, smash that bell, leave me a comment, and I appreciate you once again, and I'll see you on the next one. Hasta mañana.